Thanks very much. There are on the Legion Leaf album, there are, I think, 8 tracks, that's all. 8 pieces of music, and all but one of them went onto the stage after we made the album, and has, you know, visited the repertoire several times since. But this one got left behind. It was like the poor little song that was forgotten and spent 40 years under the piano in a corner of the studio, whimpering. Sad little song. But in 2012, we had a 45th birthday, and we asked you out there to let us know which songs from the band's past this lineup should go back and record again, fresh. So we did this, we got many, many replies, and this song was a surprise entry. So we had to look at it again and learn it. So it doesn't sound the way it did on the first record, but we did record it 43 years later, thereby establishing a tradition, ladies and gentlemen. So I've booked the studio. It's going to be back in the studio, this song, with whoever's in the band in 2055, and we'll do another version of it then. Meantime, this is what Farewell, Farewell sounds like now.
Farewell, farewell to you here. You lonely travelers all. The cold north wind will blow again. The winding road does come.
Thanks very much, Berg Hertzberg. Thank you very much. It's good to be back. I know you're going to have a great time with the rest of the acts. It's been a terrific event so far. Good luck tomorrow. We're going to love you and leave you. We've been Fairport Convention.
tell your friends. This is a song called Matty Groves. Bye!
Na, so schnell lassen wir nicht weglaufen.
Church and the gospel she did hear. But when the meeting it was done, she cast her eyes about. There she spied little Matty Groves. He was walking through the crowd. Said, come home with me, little Matty Groves. Come home with me tonight. Come home with me, little Matty Groves, and stick with me tonight. Oh, I can't come home, I won't go home, sticking with you tonight. For by the rings on your fingers I can see that you are my master's wife. But what if I am Lord Arnold's wife? He is not at home. He has gone to the far country, but he's bringing a yearling home. Asleep. Oh well, I like your feather bed. That's right, I like your sheets. First of all, I like your lady wife. Lies in my arms asleep. Get up, Lord Arnold, try it. Get up as quick as you can. But it'll never be shredded for England. And I slew a naked man. Oh, I can't get up and I won't get up. I wouldn't get up for my life. You have two long-beaded swords and I and a bucket knife. It's true, I have two beaten swords and I guess meaning in the past. But you will have the better than them and I will keep the worst. And you will strike me the very first blow, strike it like a man. I will strike the very next blow and I'll kill you by the very first blow and he hurt Lord Arnold sore. Lord Arnold struck the very next blow and Matty struck no more. And then he took his own dear wife and he set her upon his knee and he said, who real I'm the best of us now, will you dare Matty Groves or me? And then I was his own dear wife and the hurt speaks so free. I would rather one kiss from dead Matty's lips and in all of your finery. And then Lord Arnold, he jumped up. Loudly did he fall. He struck it right through the heart. He bent it up to the wall. A grave Lord Arnold tried to put these lovers in. But won't you bury my lady at the top? She was a noble.